Hi everyone, Colin here, and welcome back to an aquarium video. Today talking about red cherry shrimp, and why some of them are really, really red, and yet more than half of them generally never are. So in this tank, you can see right now, there are other shrimp in this tank that are probably more of a rosy colour. They're certainly not red, and you might wonder why that is. And in other parts of the tank, you'll find lots of shrimp that are totally clear. So between the clear shrimp and the rosy shrimp, probably three quarters of your shrimp really aren't ever red. And the simple reason for that is that they breed like crazy, and as they're breeding, they're also going through lots of growth stages. Every time they go through a growth stage, they molt. They shed their outer exoskeleton, which is where the colour is stored, and then out comes another clear shrimp. And over a few weeks, that shrimp will become rosy, and the colour will get darker, and the shell will get hard and more colourful. But just as they get colourful, they will then grow some more, and they'll shed that shell, that outer skin again, and go back to being clear. So with rapid breeding, rapid growth, it seems that almost all the time your red cherry shrimp are going to be a rosy colour to clear, and at any one time only a small number are ever truly red. So that's one of the odd things you discover when you have a shrimp population that is growing in your tank. So I hope that answers the question why not every single shrimp is always red. And thank you for watching today. I hope your aquariums are going well. If you haven't already, hit that notification bell and please subscribe.